Hey, you! Over here! It ain't safe here. Get in. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going. I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority. Wait, you don't even know the authority yet. Well, I guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future. Hold on. Got bandits. Damn shame you're still wearing that ARC suit. It's a dead giveaway. Pretty much their world out here. Probably looking for their buddies. Damn. Now we both got a problem. We need to get to my place. Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood. And for you. I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess. Ah, here we are. Home sweet home. We need to talk. Get out of the buggy. Come on, this way. You know, I put a lot at risk to save you. Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that. So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage, and that pistol, and the supplies on the table. Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that ARC suit you're wearing. We got a deal? One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you ARC people. Thank you. I need something to fight. He's down. Take it down. You're mine. Over there! Well, well, look at what Hagar sent to us. How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room. Ah, you're awake. Good. I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise this will hurt. Thank you.
over there!
Over here! Over there!